A Massachusetts man asked his girlfriend to marry him using, of all things, a billboard.
Take a look at this thing.
I say yes, yes, I do forever.
She's very special.
So Bob says he wanted to come up with a unique way to propose, and it looks like he did. When he asked how they'll wed, he jokingly responded, you know, another surprise tomorrow. So he rented a billboard, and that's how he made his proposal. Of course, she said yes.
I wonder how much that was, because normally billboards are expensive.
Yeah, not cheap, right?